So these steers, Johnny Cash, June Carter, Elvis, Red West.
Yeah. Well, one guy told me one time, he said, I heard
there's Elvis's grease stain on your stairs you just walked up on your wall. And I said, what do you mean Elvis's grease stain? He said, I heard Carl Smith threw him out of the house and he had a greasy old hair, put a stain. So I've never seen a stain, but I have heard the story. Now, this is the infamous room where it happened. I suppose it's my bedroom now. I don't think of it as an infamous room. I think of it as my bedroom. But Carlene did tell me the story, Carlene Carter. We dedicated this property, and I put a historic overlay on it and protected it so that nobody could, you know, my children's children's children couldn't develop it, you know. Yeah. So it's protected as it is, and it's special. But when we did that, we had the mayor out here and dedicated the plaque that you can see on your way out. Carlene came and played, and it was very special. And we got to talking, and she told me the story about Elvis, and she said, well, there's three versions of it. You want to hear Mama's version, Daddy's version, or Grandma's version? I said, well, whichever, however you want to do it. She said, well, Mama's version was that there had been a big ice storm, and that she had a gig, and the gig got canceled, and she came home, and in the middle of the night, Elvis and one of his buddies come over, must have been Red, and she was up making them biscuits and this and that, and frying eggs for them, and bacon in the middle of the night, and that was all there was to it. And I said, okay, well, what was your Daddy's version? Carl. And she said, well, Daddy's version was that he came home the next day, his show had gotten canceled, and he knocked on the door, and the maid answered. They had a housekeeper. And he said, where, and he didn't have his key, so he had to knock on his own door. And he says, where's Miss June? And she says, I don't know where Miss June is, but Mr. Elvis is up in the bed. And that Carl came up here into this room, and that when Elvis Presley woke up, Carl Smith's gun was in his mouth. And Elvis said, whoa, man. And Carl proceeded to get him up, walk him out of the house in his underwear, walk him across the creek, make him quack like a duck, bark like a dog, and go on through the thing. And I said, my God almighty, that was Mother Maybelle's version. I said, I got it wrong. That was Maybelle's version. I said, what was your daddy's version? She said, everything about except the barking like a dog and quacking like a duck. So apparently, between all the things, something happened in here. Well, Elvis come in. And, she said he didn't break in. She said he come in through the basement, which goes through. There's kind of a little secret way you can come in through there, whatever.
We'll have to do it.
And, well, come on, I'll show you.
Okay, so before we leave here, though.
Yeah.
So, okay, so that was Mother Maybelle. You had June. You had Carl. And then I told you Red West version.
Right.
So, you know.
Where, somewhere
Carl
in
did,
there.
And Red West version, Carl did catch him.
Yes.
And Elvis jumped out of the bed.
Yeah.
And he saw Red over there sleeping, didn't know who it was.
Right.
So.
Carl Smith was out on the road. He comes home to his, you know, he's the king of his castle.
Yeah.
This was his castle. Yeah. He was the king. This was his bed. And there was at least one man in it and named Elvis Presley. And maybe two. But June wasn't in the bed. So nobody tells it that way, but it was a, I guess, one that's definitely made its way through the, through the circuit as it were.
But what an incredible story to take place in your house.
Yeah.
Your bedroom now.
Well, I mean, hey, it's one of many. Mm-hmm. So the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, speaking of, they wrote a song about this place called Friday Night at Maybelle's. And they talk about how all the people would come on after the Opry. And he said if the walls could talk in this house, they would sing.
Yeah.
And so, you know, that's just one story. And then so another time, I'll show you this.
Great news, guys. There's more to that episode. To watch the full episode, be sure to press that video right there. Yeah, that video is the full episode, and you'll learn more about Elvis Presley. Hey, and subscribe to Globetrotting with Trey by clicking that icon right now. You'll stay updated with every new video upload, which is once every Tuesday. Watch this video. You're going to enjoy it. Thanks for watching.